In Acts 17, verse 28, it says, "In him we live and move and have our being." So often, as human beings, in human mind, we feel a sense of separation from God. But we can't be separated from God. Literally, in God we live and move and have our very being. It is our power source. Our activities and our emotions may seem to drain our physical strength, but the vitality of your soul never wanes. Your soul is the sacred home for that meeting place with the Spirit of God. The essence of God permeates your soul, and you are one with the pure love and absolute knowledge that you need to tap into, because it has already tapped into you. Your soul is in tune with God's limitless light and love. And each time you turn to God's light and love through your prayers and through your meditations, you reach new heights of awareness and energy. You soar higher than you ever thought possible, for you have touched God, and God has already touched you. Your soul cooperates with your body to maintain this awareness of God that is living within you. And you reflect the goodness of God in every thought that you think and with every action that you take. Your soul is a meeting place where you are aware that God and you are one. I pray today that your soul is blessed. I pray that your soul is literally infused with an awareness of its power because of its connection with God. And I pray that it is infilled through and through with a spiritual power that gives your body and your mind a spiritual experience. I pray that you are infused with a dynamic divine power. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.